Hi there, YouTube. This ain't the complete Yow outfit yet, but I want to give y'all a quick show of my little design I got going on here. It's a makeshift snow cape made from about, a yard material. It is a custom camouflage design based on a camouflage pattern seen in the popular Bethesda game, Fallout 3's Operation Anchorage DLC. And essentially, I based it upon the what I like to call the Red Dawn camo of Fallout. And that is the Chinese People's Liberation Army camouflage pattern seen on the, what I want to say is airborne troops of the Iron Army in Fallout 3. Now, got a lot of stuff under my boots here because they got cleats. And thing is, they get a lot of stuff under them from walking. But point being, I want y'all to take a look at this pattern and see how y'all like it. In the future, I plan to make a pair of jump coveralls in the pattern with the pockets and straps and buttons, everything going to heavily mirror the model as seen in Fallout 3. Now, I know there's been more updated variations as of Fallout 76, where it's a more modern looking zippers and everything. But personally, I'm a big fan of the original as seen in Fallout 3. So when I do show off that uniform, hopefully we can find a snowy environment like this again and be able to show it off properly. But I hope you enjoyed the video. Anyway, y'all, that should end things. I wish you all a safe January and try to stay warm.